other class in the world.
No other yoga class. So welcome to space yoga. So today we're working on our spine. So we're gonna like flow like we're in zero gravity, and we're gonna feel our spines and let them loose. And because everyone's been having back pain lately, so everything we're gonna do for your back and just, you know, very slowly. I'm gonna try not to talk as much and just flow from one to the other if I can. It's really hard.
She was gonna talk at all.
Yes.
So let's sit on down. Okay, so sit up nice and tall. Let's catch your breath. Find your breath. I guess I'll put the mic on. All right, close your eyes. Some funky music. Sit up nice and tall, shoulders back. Just find your breath in. All the stuff in your head, out the door, and just focus on inhale and exhale. Feel the body relaxing, shoulders, your neck, your back. Feel the nice big breath, the shoulders moving, and exhale. Maybe with each exhale, let something go that's on your mind or worrying you or bothering you. Do you today, whatever your body's asking for, nobody is judging. Letting go of everything. Maybe it's a good time to send intention. Today I'm going to let my back be free. Feeling great, relaxed. As we get older, we can just, our backs can just, any minute, something can happen. But if we have a strong core, stretch our hamstrings and move and breathe, maybe we can decrease our back pain. So inhale and exhale. Tension in the neck goes, we keep a lot of tension. So many things affect our back, our posture. So keeping our shoulders back and down. Our core is so important. Just take a little circle of the neck, tiny circle. In the middle of the room is the moon, surrounded by the planets, but there's not. Thank you. smile. In your throat now. Feels like also in the water when you're doing aerobics. Just take your hand, feel the water, feel. It's the same thing. That's why they practice space maneuvers underwater. Open your arms here. Inhaling out. Open your chest. Exhaling. Take this hand, bring it to your body. Maybe turn the neck. Spread your arms all the way back. Inhaling and exhaling. Good, one more. Lean forward. Bring your hand to your head. Just look up and just press your head into your hands. Breathe in and out. Rest your head down. Find your breath. Come to the side. Come to the other side. Just swing back and forth. Feel the side body. Come up slowly and take a circle. Bring the arms out. Let's do a little space cat and cow. Inhaling, exhaling out. Inhale, bring the belly in. Exhale, come out slow and steady, floating like you're in space. Take yourself over to the side. tummy here, bring the arms back, open your chest. Spread the fingers wide. Breathe. So great for your posture muscles, your shoulders are nice and back. Engage the belly and turn to the side. Breathe in here, exhale, inhale, come on down. Just take a little sigh. Exhale, come back. Inhale, sigh. Exhale, back. Just take a big wide circle. The shoulders here. So here are my shoulders here. I'm lifting everything up. Breathing in now. Come down, shake your hands out. Let's do it slow. Spine can be released by just breathing. Just open here, reaching again. Coming back. Just grab his foot and let's just take it in and out. Take our space, baby, and rock her for him. Inhaling, exhaling. And then just take a everything feels tight. Good, and come down and grab the other. Just in and out, rock our baby. Into Tadasana, our staff pose, rising our arms and flexing our feet. Nice big breath in and out, tighten the tummy. Inhale, then exhale, come down. You can bend the knees. You can also put some, sit on the block here or relax under your feet. If you sit on the block, it just brings you closer to your kind of higher up. It's up to you. Down here. Good, come on up. It's like a high chair. Feels like. Alright, nice sits bone straight. Take one arm, lifting it around to circle. Exhaling back. Again, lifting around. In, exhale. Slow and steady. Up, scoop her up. Good. Just take this hand and just lean over and press your foot down. Good. Take this which side slowly. Come to the other side, reaching. Feel in the hamstrings. They go right into the low back. Breathing. Back here.
here, just shake these legs out. Your heels, a little space tantrum. And just take the legs up and down here, just up and down slowly. Good. And just take a little side to side. Just getting the hips in there. Using your breath slow and steady. And knees come over all the way. And let's just take our head and lean back and open the shoulders. Nice breath in and out. Good, and then come on back. And reach forward. And just see that you can reach even, you can reach more forward than you did before. I want you to see how more flexible you became. Just notice that. I noticed that. Open the legs wide as you can. Just take the top part of your body and just roll the spine in a circle. You're on your sits bones, nice and tall, long spine. Just roll here. Feel anything that feels tight. Spine should be nice and loosened now. The best thing you could do for our backs is down dog and cat cow. So we just if you do them every day, somehow in the kitchen, anywhere on the kitchen table, on the wall, anything. And at least lean forward. Reach for a star. Inhaling, exhaling. Coming over to the side. And over to the other side. Onto your elbow. And just take the legs out this time, maybe a little forward, just reach over. Just a nice long stretch of your spine. It moves in eight directions, so I want to move. Today we're going to move the whole thing. Should feel really good. Exhaling, focusing on our backs. Hold back. And one. In and out. Good. Bring these knees in. And roll to the other side. Like you're in space. You know, you're in space, so roll slowly. And over. Just a great long lengthening of your spine. Feels so good. Letting go all the tension back there. Noticing what feels good and doesn't. Doing what your body says. That's the most important thing. Nobody judges anything here. Judgment-free zone. Come onto your tabletop. And just take your hips here. In fact, take the legs with you. So take the hips to the side. Take the hips to that side. With an inhale and an exhale. Nice. Just feel the spine here. And let's like roll like a snake. So we're going down, forward, coming back, rolling. Like you can slither like a snake if you want. Just roll the spine. Other side, so taking ourselves back. chin on an angle over. Feel the whole side body stretching here, in and out. Send some breath to the back. Beautiful breaths here. Good. Slowly turn to the other side. Loading. Circle the other way. Tuck the tummy in. Loosen anything that feels tight. Let's do a cat-cow here. Bringing your head down. Belly comes in. Hands are under your shoulders. Head comes out. Your shoulders and your arms are right under each other. If it feels too much, you can bring it back. Too much pressure, just come back. Let's do another one. Head comes down. Belly button in. Exhale, rise out. Come back to child's pose for a sec. Stay here. Lengthening your spine. Bring your butt back. Reach the arms forward and rest. Breathe. Nice, great stretch for your back. Inhaling, exhaling. Take a little side here. So just take your body to the side, the arms to the side. Stretch here. Feel it there. Different spot. Back to center. Two breaths here. Come to an angle. Feel the side body here. Inhale. Bring your knees together here. Just take yourself all the way to the side and lift up. So, just a sexy pose. Okay. Reaching back. Exhale. Take the hips to the other side. Flow. And reach the arm back. Even take your head, everything coming back. Feel it great. Stretch in your back. Close your eyes. Breathe in and out. Beautiful. Come on back down. Let's take one foot just a little forward. It doesn't have to be side, just taking it, the knee forward if it's comfortable. Reaching up and exhaling down. Again, inhale up. Exhale down. Child's pose for a sec. Bring the other one in. Just a nice stretch of the leg behind you, long, lift up. You can be on a block here if you like. There's lots of options. You can lift up yourself higher. Nice breath in. Feel the lower back. Nobody has here has bars in their back, so that's good. So you can do what feels good and come on back to child's pose. To our down dog. Down dogs are Adho Sukhasana, Adho Mukha Sukhasana, and it's great for the spine. So taking your toes, curling them behind you, our hands are open, fingers are pressed into the floor. And let's just press here. Let's press our toes into the floor and really stretch the toes. So let's just go back and forth here for a few seconds, and then we'll come to our toes back flat, just press them against the mat. Just pressing them in, breathing in and out. Good. Now press them in and let's take our first loose and comfortable, pressing away from the mat so your shoulders are not, like a plank. You can do that. Press away. Just breathe here. Move the legs back and forth. Then let's march the legs like we're walking on the moon. Inhaling and exhaling. Switching legs. To a little plank, tap the toe in, breathing. Good. And then let's just take up on our toes, tiptoe forward into a forward fold. Stay right here. Feel the stretch of your hamstrings here. Just stay in forward fold. Let's take ourselves just twisting the butt, the spine this way and this way, side to side. And breathe in. Good. Maybe take the arms and just swing back and forth, let them loose. And bend your knees, and we're going to rise up to our chair. Slowly rise up, one vertebra at a time, and then lift the head up. Stay right here. Little back bend here, and pressing your feet into the floor or to the ground, earth, or the moon, pretending we're on the moon. Exhale. Good. Now we're going to do a couple of different flows, and we're going to try not to say anything. Just follow me, the music. And breathe. I might just tell you to breathe. All right, so let's begin. Ready? Bend the knees. Hold on, let me just change this music. All right, let's take a big inhale up. And then a big exhale. Bend your knees. Do the other side. toe up. Holding it, breathing. Exhale, cross the arms to your tailbone. Stay here. Nice, beautiful posture. Spine straight. Breathing. Turning back to warrior one. On your toe here, take it up and down. Inhale, exhale. Rise back and tilt down to waterfall. Rise up. Come to warrior three. Just take a foot. You go ahead. You can just leave it down here or take it up for a second. Or the arms can be out. Come back to namaste. And exhale. Let's do that again. Take a nice breath in. And take it to the side. Pressing into the earth. Turning to warrior two. Holding it. Nice posture, straight. Beautiful. Let's move here. A little different. Floating like warrior, zero gravity. And take a nice inhale up and exhale. Let's do a breath of joy. So breathing in and then exhale. Throw about all the bad stuff out of your head. Inhaling up. Exhale. Again. Inhale, rise up. Just stay down here. Just feel the spine here, nice and loose. Let's rise up to guidance pose. Open the arms, nice posture, straight, bend the knees. Stay here. Let's just take a little side. Exhale back. Here, breathe. And lunge back. So we're going to lunge. Come back to straight. Come back to the out pose. Take forward lunge. Backward lunge. Bend there. And switch over to side lunge and reach. Take this foot over. This is a great back stretch. Breathe. Good. Come on back to goddess. Let's take a little back bend here. Just release that. Come down to goddess pose here. opposite foot, back, back lunge. Maybe take it down a little bit more. Cross it over to side lunge, open up. Breathing in. Good. Take it to the other side. Open up. Close together. One down. Inhale up. And exhale. Grab this block. Just put the block right here. If you feel comfortable doing this, tell me. Inhale up. Oh, just feel your spine here, nice and straight. Like we're shooting the rocket up to the sky. Tighten your tummy, press it to the floor. Exhale, just come down. You can open your feet a little bit. You can sit on the block, but don't fall off of it. You don't have to sit on the block. You can just come like this, or you can stay right here. You can sit on two blocks, like feels okay. Good. Awesome. And let's go. Just take it over to this side. Exhale back. Beautiful. Feels okay? All right, we're going to shoot up like a rocket ship, right? Just go really slow. Feel your legs in this chain. Do you have the legs going? Oh, she's stuck. Got it?
Yeah.
You got it. And rise up.
My rocket is old.
She has an old rocket.
Very old rocket.
Let's do that one more time. Come down. And rise up. Good. Great. Squat slow and steady. Open up. Good. Let's just twist the body here slowly. One here. one here. You are our moon rocks. We're going to take your foot over the rock and back. Take your foot over the rock. It might explode, so careful. Exhale back. And again, over the rock. Come back. Beautiful. One more breathing. Shake the whole body out. All right, let's take a couple more. Just open your arms to the side. Feel the side stretch. Hold. Focus and breathe. You can bring your foot down if you need to. It's okay. A lot of the weights, all your weights on one foot. Ages with us. That is, tells us where we are in space. So if we move, trains our brain to know where we are. Less chance of falling. Bring the other foot forward. Lean forward. Notice how good your back feels as we head to the floor. So perfect storm for this. Let's come on down to the floor in 1 second. Take another. nice breath in and out. And let's just come up, down dog here. Any kind of down dog you want. And let's bring ourselves to our bellies. So these are great places on your belly to work your spine. So just coming up here in Sphinx pose here, just a couple of things we'll do here. Just stay right here and just bring these knees up. And you can turn your head a little. And take the knees, head to the other side. Engage those glutes. And put your hands here for a little cobra. And do your cobra wherever feels comfortable. So you can do a baby cobra, inhale up. Or you can come all the way up, whatever feels good to you. Exhale. Inhale, bring your belly cobra up. Flow down, bring the feet back up. One more, let's just stay here in cobra. Just gonna be a little bit right here, spine. Just stretches the spine, strengthens those muscles. Good. And bring your arms in forward and your legs up. Just hold it here. Inhale, exhale. And let's turn to our backs. Our favorite place to be. And we're just gonna change the song a little. Just take your legs back and forth here. And breathe in. All right. Just take our feet like this, like we're in a rocket ship. Hello. We're in the ship. This is how they lay in the ship. It's crazy. And let's just breathe in and out. Okay, just take the legs side, side, side. Take your legs out. And I want you to lift your legs up. Six. Slow. Two, up. One, blast off. Lift off. And shake your legs out. Shake them out. Up. Up. And then open. And then again. Bring the knees in to the chest. Go back and forth. Massage. If you want, out core, nice core. Take your feet out, butterfly, open and open. Inhale, exhale, inhale. And let's walk like we're on the moon. Take your legs outside. circle them back and forth. Feel the spine, nice. Circle. And bring your hands to the knees. And let's lift up into bridge. Up to bridge, down. And lift up, take off. Exhale, landing. Inhale, take the leg up. Exhale, down. Inhale, take the leg up. Exhale, down. Open the legs wide. Lift up. Stay here, breathe. Take some little tiny pulses. In and out. In and out. Calm down slowly. Bring your knees to your chest. And breathe in and out here. And let's take our legs down. Two. Wrong one. Take our legs down here to our Shavasana. So find your space for your rear end here. And then relax your arms down. You can have a block under your legs if you like for support. Find your breath. Did a lot of spine movements and hopefully it feels nice and open. And the best place for your spine and your disc to open is laying down flat. Everything just lets go. There's no pressure on you. And you relax all the muscles with your breath. And you relax your mind. So find your breath here. Inhale. Stillness in your spine, stillness in your mind. Just say to yourself, breathe in, breathe out. Let the breath relax your arms, fingers. Notice how you feel now, mentally, physically. Chest rise and fall with each breath. Inhale, exhale. Try to focus on your breathing and not the chatter of your head. Thank you. hold space for another person. It means we're willing to walk alongside another person in whatever journey they're on without judging them, making them feel inadequate, or trying to fix them. We're trying to impact the outcome. When we hold space for other people, we open our hearts, often unconditionally, support and let go of judgment and control, and just be there. Maybe say something positive to yourself today to start our day. And you feel nice and loose. And when I ring the bell, come on up to sitting position. Come slowly so you don't get dizzy. So this is the long version of Namaste. So let's say it together. So take a deep breath first. Inhale up. Put our hands together. And we say Namaste. Can you read it? All right, I'll say it. My soul honors your soul. Let's repeat it like we're in.
There you go.
Church or synagogue.
Yes.
My soul honors your soul.
My soul honors your soul.
I honor the place in you where the entire universe resides.
I honor the place in you where the entire universe resides.
I honor the light, love, truth, and beauty, peace within you.
I honor the light, love, truth, beauty,
oh my God.
Peace within you.
Because it is also in me.
Because it is also in me.
In sharing these things, we are united.
In sharing these things, we are united.
In love and friendship.
In love and friendship.
We are the same. We are one.
We are the same. We are one.
Namaste.
Namaste.
Go in space. Thanks, you guys. Namaste. Have a great week. Thanks. Done with that. Thank you guys. That was good. Hope that felt good.
Oh.
No moaning.
No moaning.
Namaste.